wash my hair. Package number two. My hair one more time. Well, I gotta wash them because I had them all on that pack. So we getting on down through there. And then I think you leave them in the oven anywhere from 30 minutes, 30 to 45 minutes. You can tell when they're nice and tender, they're ready. Or you can look at your bacon and see when it's crispy. You know. people to call it to cut this up and eat it. Alright, y'all, now step number two. Actually, see how many steps was it? We had to wash them, then we had to cut them, then we had to stuff them. Now we gotta wrap them. And then they go in the oven. So we on step number four. So for each pepper, you take a piece of bacon. Basically, that's all you gotta do. Oh yeah, maybe it's really just gonna be good. So y'all saw how I stretched that. And that's how you stretch one whole piece. Snap it. Snap it. There you go. Of course, we don't have to put two or three of them to skip them. Maybe four. Look at that. I think three will do it. taking a minute, but we're getting there. So basically, when the bacon is all crispy and done and wrapped around there, it should be done. Kind of like pigs in a blanket, right? Our last one, this little bean. Just gonna smack them up slow, slow tight. All the good ones. All the good ones right there, huh? All right, good. See, that's what it's going to look like. Right before you put it in the oven. So it's the oven ready. You can throw them in there. Stick it in. And I hope y'all enjoy making y'all's. They're going to turn out really delicious. You're going to love them. And you'll probably be making them all the time. I just don't make them all the time because y'all see how much work it is. Which really ain't a lot of work. It's just, I don't know. And then the peppers stay on your hand for a while. So, remember, probably won't wear gloves. But you got to be careful not to touch your eyes. So I'm about to throw those in the oven. But in the meantime, remember to be safe. Strap up your mask. Wash your hands. Use hand sanitizer. Stay your 6 distance. And be aware of your surroundings. Okay? Alright. And also, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And share me out. Share me out. Okay? Alright. So, prayer is up. Blessings down. Amen. May they reign. God bless y'all. In about 3 minutes, I'll be throwing these in the oven. And they'll be on their way to getting baked. And remember that bacon got to be crispy. Oh, she good. All right, then. Much love, y'all. Peace out. Later.